I look at racism more like a phenomenon, and I like to know how it is formed.
If you make people into groups where they have conflicting goals or they have to compete for their goals, you immediately get what looks like modern day racism.
We cannot simply engage questions of racism in the classroom as an intellectual exercise.
They grabbed me, got me down to the ground, started to beat me, and I was there and I was just thinking, I can't believe I'm gonna die like this. It ended up that the two gentlemen were two corrupt undercover police officers who were employed by the police service that I worked with a lot.
It is important for science to study racism so that we understand the phenomenon, how it is formed, the descriptive part of explaining why there's racism.